You can buy this for 50, 60,000 euro. Completely reformed, new. Still make a lot of money.
He who breaks the law goes back to the house of pain.
How long has it been closed for?
12 years.
And it was 3 stars. Like us 3.
You abandoned me. Love don't live here anymore.
Investors like ours who go into this, they more or less need to double their money. Double their money.
Welcome, welcome.
Wow.
Okay.
This is where we boogie.
This is where this is where we have the happy hour.
Hey, you, the rock steady crew. Show them what you do. Make a break, make a move. Hey, you, the rock steady crew. B-boy break, doesn't let you boogaloo. Hey, you, the rock steady crew. Show them what you do. Make a break, make a move. Hey, you, the rock steady crew. B-boy break, doesn't let you boogaloo.
There's a new headline, there's a new sensation.
Benalmádena, Costa. Today we are with Lorena. And why is Lorena here?
Well, she's one of our two in-house lawyers, and we need Lorena more than ever.
More than ever.
More than ever.
Because we met this guy Francisco yesterday, and, and there's 3 big plots, 398 properties.
He's a consultant from the bank. Just so you know, you know him maybe already.
I know him.
Okay. Yes.
This guy.
Hello.
Hello, my friend. Uh-huh. It was a huge thing, wasn't it?
Yeah, it was.
And
it was
we
crazy.
Need to be sure with the paperwork. What do we have to rein up there?
The complex is very huge. It's this building, and there another
Take
building.
Take a look, Diego. And he showed us this crazy but very exciting project.
This is the perfect project for rent or for sale.
3 hotels.
So near the coast is completely amazing.
But they're all run down now.
It's more or less the same than in many properties like this in all around Spain.
Looks a little like a Mojo White party the day after. A bank repossession.
Exactly. The crisis. The crisis became when the structure of many companies are not enough solid to take care of the future.
I have checked a lot of papers yesterday, and I think it's a great location, a great opportunity, but I would like to visit the plot to know exactly what's happening.
Yeah.
My main thing here is everything legal? Is it already ready for sale?
Exactly.
There's nothing that competes when you go into the paperwork.
If I were the owner of the capital or the financial, I'd be sure that the best business you can do here, the best deal, is to rent for a long time.
Yes.
And you can get a lot of profit.
We love things like this.
You have to imagine what you can do here.
And the price valuated in the old days, 16.5 million.
Exactly.
Now it's 9 million euro negotiating with the bank.
Of course.
We're going up there in a minute, but we're going to tell you where we are.
This is actually key, isn't it?
It is.
Sadly.
We have one of Europe's most famous harbors over there.
Yeah. Award-winning Marina.
Award-winning Benalmádena Marina.
Yeah.
And one of the most beautiful beaches.
Yeah.
If you want to go to a nice restaurant, it's the perfect place. You have a lot of options.
What do you think, Pierre?
I like this area. I mean, when you are an investor, you want to make sure that you buy in the right location at the right price. There's 400 meters to this beautiful beach.
Yes.
And you're buying to a price that I haven't seen for many, many years.
Yes. Hmm.
Close to the airport, everything. But, Jacob, normally we don't sell in this area. Why not?
Well, maybe we got it wrong, but our average buyer is not looking to buy here. It's a tourist area, in all honesty.
It is.
Which is a good thing. You just have to know this. It's purely investment.
Yeah.
And we're sensitive because we live here.
Yeah, exactly.
Jesus, who's complaining here?
No, no.
Look at this.
When you go out the door,
the
sky, everything is the same for everybody.
Yeah, yeah.
Exactly. I mean,
the beach is equally mine if you have a million, if you have a thousand euro.
Yeah.
So the only artists that are now are the graffiti artists, the tree painters. So it used to be the reception, right?
The 3 plots and extra 3 lands.
Yes.
We have 398 apartments with an average price on 22,000 euro.
Yeah. Now let's try going into that one. Now we're talking about 400 units, but you can distribute it as you like. I mean, any.
You can remove walls. You can do what you want inside, and then we can check.
You can do bigger rooms, bigger apartments. You would probably do that today anyway.
Yeah, and then we have to register in the land registry, and that's all.
But really, right? 400 meters from a beautiful beach in Benalmádena for 22,000 euro per unit.
And we have a very good reference just up here.
This is the
Higuerón Las Palmeras project. Take a look at this one.
Completely new done, right?
So that's so the way you could do it, or at least have but this as a...
But these guys have paid several hundred thousand euro per unit.
Yeah.
Wow.
Let's go have a look. Let's go.
You have the right sheet.
Of course. I'm prepared.
Look at this. You think we can reach the top on this one? I'd love to see the sea views.
Drinks on me if we make it.
So you have to imagine a beautiful communal area here. Spa, gym, and the way they make things today. Look at that one. That's the backside of a very modern project.
And actually, I think there's only four left or something, right?
Yeah.
They're so loud.
Yeah.
And upstairs here, on that level, we're talking 4,000 euro per square meters.
Wow.
Right?
Yeah, I think so.
It's something like that. The ground floor isn't that nice, so that's more like 3,000.
Yeah.
But the prices are high, and here we're talking about 600 euro.
Yeah. It's a good reference.
Yeah. From investment perspective, it's spot on.
Oh, thank you.
Good. The door is open. The door is open.
Welcome.
Wow.
Are you ready?
Look at the three painters. We have the three painters.
Yeah. Let's see if we can make it upstairs.
Are they left?
Look at these beautiful marble floors. They just need a little bit of polish.
Yes,
and then it should be all right.
So I just quickly counted, because I'm a clever guy, 25 rooms here. I can see the numbers. These are 15 down there, and then there is 10 down there.
Yes.
So maybe it's one bed, maybe that's two beds.
A mirror.
It's a walk-in closet, and it's a built-in mirror here. Come have a look.
You know that in Spanish, if a man are inside of a, what is this?
Not gonna happen.
It's not gonna need a space.
Oh, that glass everywhere.
How do you say nice,
spacious, big apartments here. I mean, we're talking about 22,000 euro plus 11,000 euro reform.
You have to think individually.
You want to buy this for 60,000? Hell yeah. Ahora. Show me the money.
Okay. It's a bit like that.
Okay.
I see your hands. Thank you.
Okay. I'm a gentleman.
These sell for 569,000 euro. If you put in young people, old people, this is what you need. Boom. Another 10,000 euro.
10,000 euros.
10,000 euro per floor.
Take the elevators in. To the future entertainment area. You have a little bar over there.
Started from the bottom, now we're here.
Infinity pool.
Started from the bottom, now my whole team fucking here.
You have everything you need here.
But there is not another building higher than this.
No. You're on the top of the world.
Sadly.
This gives you a good impression of where we are.
Here we are on the top level.
After 8 floors.
Listen, guys, come on.
Yeah. You have Benalmádena up there. Can you see it? And then you have
the pueblo.
The pueblo, and then you have the little lively village of Arroyo de la Miel there.
All this land belongs to it as well.
Yeah. Mm. But this has potential, no doubt about it.
Wow.
We are enjoying the moment. Yeah.
Everybody's silent.
just
taking it, thinking about it, right?
Such a feeling's coming over me.
After 12 years.
There is wonder. Most everything I see, not a cloud in the sky, got the side of my eyes. I won't be surprised if it's a dream.
But you have so many opportunities or possibilities here.
Yes.
Which ones would you highlight here from a business point of view?
This one down here, to me, looks like a long-term rental return of investment, okay? Because this one hasn't the greatest view, it's the one below, and there's a lot of apartments. So I would go for looking into the Excel sheet on doing a long-term rental on this one.
Yeah.
And then the other ones here, you can do short or you can sell them. try to imagine 4,000 euro for those ones down there.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And here with this view, and it looks perfect for me because you can just do whatever you like. And maybe one bedroom isn't enough. You do two, you can do 80, 100 square meters, whatever suits the investors and the market right.
That's the beauty of it, right?
You're not limited
to what's here. You can distribute it as you like.
You know what is interesting?
Yeah.
That everything is busy and the only space free is this space. Mm. So you can do what you want.
Yeah, that's true. Mm. So from a legal perspective, any red flags, what do you think?
Let's see. You have to think that in the past, this hotel was open.
Yeah.
So legally, you have the possibility to open a hotel.
Yeah.
And even if you want to change, if you want to do more things with the built, you can do it. If you have the right person, you have the right architect, and the right project, you can do it.
Okay. So would it be possible to, let's say, keep this as a hotel and sell this as apartments and do this one as long-term rentals?
Yes, you have to think that there are six individual lands.
Yeah.
So you can do it what you want with this land.
So for instance, over here, we have this massive plot also. We can actually build more apartments over here.
We need to check the urbanistic plans.
Yeah.
But I think there is not a problem because next to here, you have another plot building. You have this plot. So I think there is not a problem, but we have to check the
because at this
loan.
Point there's 398 units, and Francisco told us that there could be 100 more. So,
so if Francisco told you, it's because he knows the legal, the local law about it.
Yeah. But you look into all this together with the investors and everything, right?
Yeah, I will
do
it.
Okay. So guys, of course we need to go through the Excel sheet and everything on this, but if this is something for you. We're talking about 9 million euro each at the bank, plus, you know how it goes. And then we estimate a 5 million euro reform, right? You need to look into this together with us, architect. We have the whole team together. We can manage it for you as well. But if you're interested in a project like that or a similar project,
we will help you.
We will help you. We are the team for you guys.
Exactly.